writing your own logical reasoning questions. Folks have been toying with that idea. We've done quite a bit with writing your own logic games in the past. I know that Ariel has, so Cheetah has, and there's a lot of value there. I've written my own logic games too. A logical reasoning, that's a bit tougher. It's a bit tougher because logical reasoning, like reading comp, has the ambiguities of language that logic games typically doesn't. And so it's a lot easier to write a logical reasoning question that contains gaps or flaws or mistakes of some kind. Logic games you can really perfect because it's mathematical, and just have enough people test it out, you'll find the holes. Logical reasoning, we could argue all day about it, but I think there's actually value in arguing in that way. So to me, writing your own logical reasoning question would not be about aiming to make the perfect airtight question. Of course, you should try, but it's very difficult to succeed 100% in that. And LSAT, official LSAT questions go through rounds and rounds and rounds of editing, where even one of their own contractors could write 10 questions and only two or three of them get accepted. And that's a good ratio compared to others. So, and after those two or three are accepted, they go through rounds of further editing, rounds of testing, to the point where they look unrecognizable to the person who even wrote them initially. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.